Don't be afraid of how you feel or how you think, because ultimately there's nothing to be afraid of. And do not bullshit. You got work to do. Have fun, but at the same time, handle your business. Definitely, don't be afraid. Like, don't be afraid to do what you gotta do. Don't be afraid to feel how you feel. Don't be afraid to think how you think. And don't be afraid to express that, regardless of what people may think or say. And you'll be good. At every family function, even though it wasn't a stage, I would always have to put on a show. Like, I would always have to go out there and dance. You know, go check out there, go ahead, dance. You know, show us what you got. Show us what you got. You know, I would love to do it. You know what I mean? Until it got to a point where I was like, you know what? I'm sick of you asking me to come out there and dance for these motherfuckers all the time. So, when I was a kid, like, cause I was heavy into Michael Jackson, and I always used to dance. So they wanted me to dance, and I would put on the show. I would entertain. But as a rapper, I would say in the ninth grade, I was about 14, 15. They just nothing but dies. I'm already held at the plot. They just itching the chest for slipping, but pimping won't happen. I'm in tune and aware, so I'm prepared for the static. You see, I'm broken low. The code, the code. Since the day I was born, I never would follow the norm. Have to weather the storm. Now I clearly can see. God said, let that be light. And then that was me. I shot so bright at this point. My diamonds dance and point. And what I ask for, I get it. Cause I can manifest things. Hands out, I don't need it. And a deal I would never write for selling my soul. I'm in the business to save them. 13 of my life. I've always kind of known who I was, and I've always been somebody who's not afraid to be in front of people. But at the same time, I know who I am, and I know that not a lot of people are ready for an individual like me. And it's been shown and proved in the past with individuals such as Buddha, you know, Jesus. People weren't ready for those individuals. And so me knowing that, I was kind of afraid to be who I knew I was. But definitely always had a confidence about myself.
Look, I've been at this shit for way too long to, like, not grab this momentum and go crazy with it. I should have been signed years ago.
That just means it'll happen.
I know it's happening. It's happened.
That's the right attitude.
It's happened.
I want this shit forever. Can't you tell? A young angel sent from heaven, but I'm here to give them hell as only I can. It's only one. Trey Emanuel. Then there's my sequel. To do greater things than I would myself. It's embedded.
Being a father definitely influences the content of my music, because my son is like one of my biggest fans. And he listens, you know. So even if he doesn't understand, his mind is still being impressed upon with my words. Like, a lot of music that's out now is impressing the wrong kind of message. It's impressing the wrong kind of feeling. So as a father, as a individual aware that my son will ultimately one day inherit the world that I leave behind for him, I want to present music that will uplift the vibration, that will change the world that he will inherit. I don't want him to inherit nothing that I had to grow up in.
You about to be 5 soon, man. You know your birthday coming up. I know when your birthday is. When is your birthday?
I don't want to live a life that was created for me. Like, you have to be determined to actually continue to create your reality, to create your existence. You know what I mean? Because you are a creator. And so that keeps me very determined. I don't want to be a statistic. I'm not a statistic. I am the one. You know what I mean? We all are the one. But aside from that, I don't want for people to, you know, think that they know me because of what they saw before. I'm determined to change the world. I'm determined to fulfill my dharma. I'm determined to accomplish my mission for being. I have a culture to uplift. I got a son to show differently. Like, my evolution in being has sparked the evolution in my expression. Because from being, there's doing. And so as I grew in my being, I started to do differently. I'm a Buddha, and practicing Buddhism from chanting Nam-myoho Renge Kyo or doing Falun Gong or meditating, that is what really has helped me evolve and grow and be who I am. I practice transcendental meditation. I practice you know, other kind of meditation, visualization meditations, but my bread and butter and my spiritual evolution and growth has been Buddhism, or Nichiren Buddhism to be exact, where I chant Nam-myoho Renge Kyo, which means to devote oneself to the mystic law of cause and effect. And that law is the law that pervades throughout the entire universe. Like, my spiritual practices help me ground more of my light. You know what I mean? It really allows for me to be that light, being human, and to express that even more. I see myself still creating in the next 10 years, be it music, be it art, be it clothes, be it systems, be it, you know, communities. I'll be creating something. You know, my life can develop any kind of way, but I know it's going to develop into a very legendary way. I know that when I'm done on this planet, people will talk about me. Like, then they'll talk about me for ages. The current projects that I am working on, Who Is Young Good is the first project of three that I'll be releasing in this year, 2015. Then I have a mixtape coming probably a few months after that, and wrapping up the year with my album, which is called I've Been Good. I'm focused as well on my projects for next year, you know, for 2016, because I feel like everything that I'm doing now is preparing me for 2016. I'm more than just what you think. I'm more than just what you see. I'm three times good for a reason. All of creation resides and reverberates in the number three. I don't say this to be cocky or conceited. I say this to be humble and to be upfront, to be honest, to be transparent. I want for you to know who I am, because in you knowing who and what I am, you'll get a glimpse into who and what you are, what you can be. And it doesn't have to express itself how I express myself. You're going to be good. And that doesn't mean you're going to have tattoos, you're going to dress urban, you're going to be from Detroit. No, you're going to be good because you're going to be your fucking self. And if don't nobody in this world ever tells you that, I am telling you right here, right now, that you're gonna be good, do good, live good, because you're gonna be yourself.
Awesome.
That shit was awesome.
We are unlimited, infinite, creative, intelligent energy. We are unlimited, infinite, creative, intelligent energy. We are unlimited, infinite, creative, intelligent energy. Yeah, yeah. We are unlimited, infinite.